is going on, guys? Bridge Fusion here, and today I'm with you for another video. And today's video is another wrestling Minecraft arena inside the Royal Farms arena. And today, guys, is a very special day because today we are going to be doing AEW. This is my first time doing AEW setup, and it is of full gear 2019 when it was inside the Royal Farms arena. But before we get into there, I'm going to show you all the way around the Royal Farms arena. So we can see this side of the Royal Farms arena. I'll go in a bit more detail down there in a second. But we do also have this side just down here as well. It's such a long arena. It just takes a little while to fly all the way down. And yes, here is the other side of the arena. Looks pretty cool. Pretty cool. So yes, let's go all the way down here and see what the backstage area is like. The only reason I'm not showing where the fans go in is because it's just literally that, guys. It's nothing much to see there. But if you guys do want to see this arena for yourself, there is going to be a download link down in the description below. So make sure you do check that one out. But yes, here it is, guys. The side of the Royal Farms arena for AEW Full Gear 2019. And here is going to be like a little parking lot area, so they can like either park out here or they can drive their cars and park in there if they wish. And if you are walking, you can just go through here and just go through the parking lot this way as well. So let's go to the backstage area. And now if you already see my Extreme Rules setup, it's the exact same. So here we do have some catering areas, just like so, as we can see. And then all the locker rooms are the exact same. So you got locker room just like this. We got a TV so they can see what's happening during the show. And we got a nice little plant there just for decoration, really. And then just down here, we do have the men's and women's locker room. And now this is what the men's and women's locker room looks like. So there is a TV. We got, once again, some bushes. And we got like some seating area where they can change as well. So these women's and men's locker rooms are the ones that don't really get their own locker room, but they do get that. And once again, it's just the exact same down here as well. And here is one way to get into the stadium or into the arena, whatever you'd like to call it. But we're going to go through this way. But before we go that way, guys, here is a little like interview area. So obviously, I think the white bits would be where it's TNT for the, I believe, like the company that AEW are with, like to help them broadcast their wrestling show. And then the yellow is the AEW logo. So you'll just be getting interviewed right here. We got the camera looking right on. I know it's quite small showing, not hardly even the corners, but we just have to make do what we got. Just down here is some tables. So if they do have like any entrance gear or anything, they can leave it here until they go out. And then here we go out to AEW. Now, like WWE, they usually have a gorilla position. I haven't done it for AEW just because I don't know if they do have a gorilla position or not. If they do, just go straight out. But anyway, here we go, guys. So we're going to go up the stairs. I believe this is how they do it. And then boom. You're outside for AEW, and then they've got this really cool ramp that goes just down here, and then you can go to the ring. There's no climbing up onto the ring. You just go through the ropes, and then you're in the ring just like that. So yes, here is the wrestling ring, and once again, the white bits will be TNT for the brand, and then AEW logo would be right in the middle. And they're all the same on all sides, just besides this one, because we can't really see this side. But I'm going to show you the stage in 3, 2, 1. Boom. There is the stage, guys. It was really difficult to actually do the stage as good as they shown. So I was just trying to like do different colors, trying to do that, but then it just looked messy. So I went with full gear on the sides. So you can see that it's full gear, and I've done it with the gold block. And then up here, we got the AEW logo. And I think the AEW logo turned out pretty cool. And just down here, these blocks are meant to represent the cogs that is in and around the stage. We got a little bit of red carpet. And I've got to admit, with the stage, I actually rather like it with how, like, they actually show, like, the beams holding up the stage rather than just having something covering it up. So I do like it. It's a bit different. Once again, we got the ramp going all the way down to the ring. And then these skulls right here are just the lights. So it's like shining on the ramp. And we got the little bit of red carpet that was at AEW. And once again, guys, I've done it by stairs just because I wasn't 100% sure if it was just a curtain here or what. So I thought the stairs would be a nice little addition into the stage. So just down here as well, we do have the camera position so you can see what's going to be going on looking through there. And you got the editors who's going to be probably editing and cutting to and where it's got to be. And oh yeah, with the AEW, they do have like a barrier around just like this one. It's like the metal railings, but they done it. They had like the black over it. So I've done it with the black stained glass and it looks pretty cool. But I really do hope you like this setup, guys. If you do, once again, you can check it out for yourself. You can go down in the description below and check out the download link and download it for yourself. Once again, I don't know if it does it for any other platforms besides PS4, because I'm currently on PS4. So you can try it. If it does work, please tell me in the comment section below and I'll be really happy if you do. But yes, thank you all so much for watching today's video, guys. More WWE Minecraft Arenas coming out very, very soon. But for now, I really do hope you like this video, leave a comment, and subscribe for more. Peace out, guys.